Wow. I feel like it's like a transformer, eh? I gotta approach this carefully. Hello, creature, machine. I bow to you and wish the best for us both. Should I look around the complex? I'll drive him around a little bit. I'll drive around the complex a bit. Alright.
Nomads should handle pretty smooth.
Ah!
Check both forward and reverse, would you?
Well, Ah. Okay. This is weird. I'm not a fan of the driving. That's where we went in, but let's hop out. How does one hop out? Hang on. How high can I go? How do I get out? Press B. Wow, that was terrifying. They just unfolded themselves. Apparently, reactivating this area might do the area some good overall, so. Divided rations again. Sad stories.
They didn't know what they were in for. They weren't told.
Sam and I could have helped them. This won't happen again.
I guess it really is Sam's presence here that is gonna hopefully change things. Slowly. I mean, should I go in the water reclamation center? That seems pretty important. Yeah, I've seen it. It's nice. It really is. Let me in. Not gonna let me in. Okay. Well, we found the research station, so that's good. We got a forward daily walk down. I think that's basically all the buildings. Check this one. Oh, it's just more of it. And we checked that one, and then the one past that's the research station. What's over there? We looked in there because it was open. We couldn't get in here yet, so we'll open this one up. Wow, not good shape.
If walls could talk.
Actually, with enough sensory data, I might be able to reconstruct an image of the past.
Wait, you can do that?
Normally, it would be impossible. But since this is an initiative building, I have access to a multitude of data and arrays.
Let's give it a shot.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Holy shit, it works! Can you get audio?
Compiling now.
You step outside recently. There's nothing golden about EOS.
Not saying there won't be challenges, but we can do this, Wilcox. We have to.
It's like we're listening to ghosts.
Whoa. That's cool. Glad I came in here. I figured out that my AI can reconstruct the past. Oh, is that all done? That one's open, so I've been in there. That's like the radiation thing. Okay, we've been in all the buildings. Where's my nomad? Over there. rider, fly! Alright, let's see if we can figure out how to drive this thing. Okay, I'm just gonna follow this path. There's something mad at us.
I can't get traction. It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there in a snap.
Whoa! What are those, though? Oh my gosh, look at that. Did you see that?
Signals coming from that structure up ahead.
We just went over those rocks like it was nothing. That was beautiful. Wow, this car is slow. What were those aliens, though? That was cool looking. Oh, shoot. Can I do the Nomad? Nice. Oh, look at that. A power signal. Some sort. Are we gonna touch alien technology again?
I'm picking up initiative tech nearby from above us.
I see it. Up on that piece with the scaffolding.
Okay.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Okay. Yeah, there's something up there scanning. Creepy!
Shuttle. Pretty banged up, but spaceworthy.
Yes, I know.
These shield masks are protecting against the radiation, but they're wearing out fast.
Look at the batch numbers. The outpost burned through a bunch of them.
Well, there doesn't seem to be anything else to scan here, broski. Oh, dang! No way!
It's slippery, but there's a great view!
No way!
You'd be crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there.
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
Too sophisticated for a salvager. Who else is studying this place?
Is it Pibi? I'm gonna find Pibi. She's supposed to be, into looking at cool stuff.
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort.
Oh boy.
The system seems unstable.
Oh. This is what happened when my dad tried doing this.
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
Oh. Hello. Ow.
Back off, or I will put you down!
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride.
Huh?
I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels.
Okay.
It's going to be all right. Trust me, okay?
Okay! Thank you for the scary grin!
I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in.
She's cute, I like her!
Pathfinder. Was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
Thanks for the scary face. Why are you making that scary face at me? Please stop.
Are you for real? You were going to tell me who you are. I might just be the solution to all your problems.
Oh, boy.
Well, look at that.
Oh, is that good?
System has stabilized.
Whoa.
I'm establishing a connection.
Okay, good to know. She did help us out there. Oh, boy.
Oh, crap.
I know these things. From Habitat 7. Later.
Wait, no.
Keep targeting that one. They make a little bot.
This one? Oh, frame rates. Something's gone terribly wrong. Oh, God. What have you done? Get off me. Okay, I just did the energy. Oh, man. If I could see, that would be great. Anybody else? Whoa, hey. So we finally encountered the remnants. Okay, that was cool. That was good. Whoa, nice! I'm enjoying the combat. It's very fluid.
Not bad. My first tangle with the remnant was a lot messier.
The remnant?
These monoliths, the observer and assembler bots. They're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the remnant. Like, my name's better as Peavy.
Oh, okay. I'm curious.
Ryder, you've been studying this remnant technology? What have you learned?
Plenty. Not nearly enough. It's old, it uses glyphs, and it's well protected.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All remnant
She's
tech
cute.
Is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers. Here, take my nav points. I've got to figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
I like her. Wasn't sure I would, but I think I do. Oh, dang, man. How far away do I gotta go? Let me in, baby. Oh, that's how you do. Okay. Okay, hold up. Let's see. Are there any more bodies? Oh, wait. I can scan this. Could have scanned that earlier. Haha, PB. No chatting with PB? No chatting with PB. Are there any more remnant? Remnants? Killed a couple up here. Okay. Hoping to scan them. Maybe they like self-destruct in some sort of way. Well, that's cool. What's this? Is this the Scourge? Scourge tendril anomaly. Okay. Was it here before, or what? Did it just go all the way up into the sky? Okay. There is a charged absence, which is clearly impossible by accepted models. Updating theoretical data, practical fit instruction is unchanged. Avoid. Aye aye, Capitan. These are, I wonder if it was like, if there's a larger structure that's been buried? Map. I'm the map. What's this? Is this water? What is this? Murder evidence. Yeah. Let me just get this all going up first. Oh, another forward station drop. Okay. Oh, wait. I wanted to mark it, though. This one specifically. Oh! More triggers for... Whoa! I mean, how big is this map? Oh, dang. This map is huge. Sweet. Oh. Okay. I am not gonna be an able driver. No siree, Bob. You have to press the right trigger to go anywhere.
Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you, and then...
This time will be different. Right. This is our element.
Oh! Nope, you can't. You can't hold it down.
Looks like the Scourge got to this remnant.
For cover. What? Let me out.
We've got targets.
Okay. Nobody else? Okay. Oh, just kidding. Oh, are you mad at me too?
Looks clear.
All right, well, wait up. There's one over here. They're different. Okay. A savage quadruped predator that camouflages itself. What about the bug? No, no bug. Explosion risk, incendiary hazard. Okay, I can make things blow up. That's good. We'll disrupt electronic systems like shields and damage organic life forms. Okey-dokey.
I've picked up readings of Nexus issued equipment nearby.
Whoa! Collect some element zero. Remains. There's another bug over there. Oh, we can scan it. Group of us arrived from the Nexus as trailblazers on Eos. Most of my people already want to go back. But I'm determined at the very least to do some good for the initiative. I've discovered these ruins. I don't know what to make of them yet, but I'm gonna continue researching them. Whoever constructed this could still be here in Helios. We need their help. This isn't what Jean Garson envisioned.
The person who left this behind, she was part of the first wave of colonists, wasn't she?
The probability is high. This researcher may have left data pads at other remnant sites as well.
Can I scan you? Yay! Wow, Korra! Whoa!
Nice shot.
Oh, my life support's going down. Whew. Oh, I want to press the left trigger to drive. How do I go faster? I mean, like, permanent faster. I mean, I'm just... What are we looking at? I mean, this is taking ages. probably walk faster than this. Oopsie, it's not what I meant to do. Oh, cool, what was that? Oh, that's cool. That's a new thing I did not know I could do. All right, time for driving. Give me tutorials. Oh shoot, I have points. I don't know. I would just like a tutorial thing. Okay. Big flying dragon. Oh no, it's a cat thing. Oh boy, they just flew off. Why? No, I don't want to go down there, but thank you.
Looks like cat machinery.
Time, but just realized. Go around over here. looks kind of complicated. Or I could go over there to that waypoint. Let's go over there. We'll at least get the waypoint before I call this part. Where's the waypoint? I think I have to go around. I realize you are on fire a little bit, but, you know, hopefully... Why would I want to slow the Nomad? Like... Toggle mining computer? What? Launch. I'm trying to launch. Well, if nothing else, this looks cool.
Look there. That spot has shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy Ket presence at the nearby remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
Pathfinder, this location could support an outpost, but there are multiple complications to resolve.
Yes. Any way to repair the vehicle? No? Okay. Is that a bomb? What multiple complications? A little bit of a hint would be nice. Okay, well, I guess I can't do anything. Maybe I have to, like, clear out the overall area somehow first. And I'm not even close to where it's supposed to be. Anyway, I guess I'll look up how to fix my Nomad and all that stuff, but I gotta go eat something. So this is interesting. Hopefully it livens up a bit and gives me more of an idea what's going on soon. I don't know if it's just the way I'm wandering around, but it's kind of slowed down. But I'm sure it'll be fine. It feels like there's a bunch that I have to do at once, and I'm like, I don't know what to do, you know. So anyway, thank you guys for joining me. I appreciate it, and I'll see you in the next one.